Hey everyone, thanks for tuning in. My name is Kim Sweers and I'm the host of Boat Boss, and today I'm with Captain Will Barrett. Say hey, Will.
What's going on, you guys?
Will is our in-house Contender specialist at FB Marine Group, and today we are sea trialing and doing a walkthrough on this 32 Contender ST powered by Twin Yamaha 300 IDES motor. All right, we are on the ICW, what we call the Intercoastal Waterways in Fort Lauderdale. We're just about to take off to do a sea trial and walkthrough of the 32 Contender ST. What an exciting day to have my son, actually Chase. Say hi to everybody, Chase.
Hi.
He's actually captaining the boat with Captain Will Barrett's assistance. So stay tuned. We're going to get back to you shortly.
Things that has made this boat one of the most favorite tournament boats in South Florida is the amount of space that's up here.
I see that.
This has kind of become one of the more common layouts you see most 32s are built out with the with no forward seating, open bow, and then this beautiful coffin box that is integrated onto the console. And what makes this such a neat layout for this boat is that you still get amazing space up here to walk around, fight sailfish or something.
A lot of real estate on this boat.
A lot of real estate. Yeah. But back here, you have a coffin box that not only serves to give you a bunch of storage on deck, but it also turns into just an absolutely wonderful
Looking good. I like that.
This is that now.
That's where I would sit.
You have a tournament fishing boat just a pure tournament fishing boat. The wife and your kids, when you come back from fishing on Saturday, have a place to ride on Sunday.
I love it.
But even though it's a nice creature comfort, it's still very functional for fishing. Check this out. This is a split box design. It's
nice.
Made by Fridge and Rigid. So you have actually two separate storage bins.
Okay.
So if you go out fishing, you can use one side as a kill box for like buying load and stuff. And on the other side, you have a separate insulated box that you could use as a cooler box.
Nice. Put my champagne or my beer, whatever you have in there.
Absolutely.
Sodas, water.
But what's also wonderful about this design is that we don't take up any of the in-deck real estate that this Contender 32 is known for.
There's a lot of fishability. It's amazing.
Massive 164-gallon box here. And then what's really cool is I don't have the switches back here, but this whole box rotates up on a hydraulic lift.
Wow.
So
for like longer term storage, if you will.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, great. All right, well, take us aft.
All right, let's cruise on back here. One thing I'll show you about this M-Series console. This is the newer console design from Contender.
Okay.
It's an upgrade.
Beautiful.
All the pipe work from the hardtop is on the console. So you see how there's nothing on the floor?
I see that. It
gives you a lot more real estate in here. You don't have to worry about banging your feet on anything.
Right.
Really nice ergonomic design. Beautiful wraparound polycarbonate windscreen, no joke. And I'll show you guys this when we do the quick numbers. We can stand behind here at 50 miles an hour and have a normal conversation. That's
wow.
How quiet it is.
Love it. Can't wait to see that.
Moving back here, you can see we have a hard top that's color matched to the side of the hull.
Beautiful.
Whisper gray. Back here where Captain Chase is right now, he's sitting on what we call the custom leaning post, which has a bullnose bolster backrest.
See that?
Slide over here real quick, bud. What's nice about this design is that I can sit in this boat, be going 60 miles an hour, getting out to the grounds. It can be rough as hell, and I'm locked in here.
I love it. Yeah, it seems very secure.
And I still have great visibility from the helm.
See that. All right.
This M-Series console the amount of real estate you have on here for electronics is just incredible. These are twin 16-inch screens, ASIC 16-inch Norman, and you can see if we wanted to go bigger, easy.
Easy to go bigger.
Got the new Bocatech switches.
Beautiful.
And then when we start our C-Trail, I'll show you some of the new features with the new Yamahas and the Yamaha control systems.
Well,
let's keep on going to the back here. I'll show you some more. I'll show you the other working space.
I love it.
So as we always say, like every Contender is a custom built boat. And Randy and I designed this boat to be kind of to appeal to the tournament anglers. And when you look in the floor, you'll see that we have another storage locker here. It's actually not a storage locker. It's a 65-gallon live well.
Wow. Can we see inside?
Absolutely.
Very nice. Wow, look at that.
It's absolutely it's massive live well. This is an optional feature.
Okay.
If you don't want to add this, the space can also be used if you want to put a sea keeper 2 in here.
Okay, great.
Or it can be used as additional storage space.
Fantastic.
We've got the two standard 50-gallon live wells in the back.
Cool.
So basically between these three live wells, we have over 160 miles of live well space. So if you want to fish like a three-day sailfish tournament,
a whole lot of bait going on.
Yeah, a lot of space for bait.
All right, so what makes this 32ST different than, let's say, like, you know, a year ago or a few years ago? What makes this one different?
Well, as I mentioned earlier, it just keeps getting better with age. And as we've seen in the market, there's just been an incredible amount of new technology that's coming out in the marine outboards. You know, Mercury, remember the other week we did the first 32 with the twin 450Rs.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, what's crazy is when this boat came out in 2008, the biggest motor you could get on it was twin 250 Yamahas, and it was a 60-mile-an-hour boat. Now we're pushing 80 miles an hour 12 years later, and it's just, like I said, it's getting better with age.
Let's talk about the twin Yamaha 300 IDES motors.
Right.
Explain the difference between the old 300s and then the new one.
So the twin 300 Yamahas has been an iconic motor package with this boat. By far the most popular package for this boat. This motor, this new 300 IDES is an improvement on the 300 XCA. And what they did was they basically took a lot of the technologies they developed with the 425 and incorporated them into this motor. So you have the incredible reliability and reputation of the 300 combined with a lot of the new features of the 425. And it just makes it that much better, from the new integrated digital electric steering, which is what IDES stands for, and also the new and improved lower unit on this motor, which came off the 425, and makes this boat, when you put it into reverse, a lot more responsive, which is great for the fisherman, because when you want to back down on a fish, it gives you a lot more bite back there.
So it's quick too. Is there a time you have to back, quicker?
Super quick, yeah. And what the new system does is, instead of the exhaust going through the propeller hub, which it normally does when you're cruising, when you go in reverse, it goes out to the through the back, so you don't have any of that exhaust cavitation, so you get a lot more bite from the propeller, and it backs up a lot straighter, and there's a lot less vibration as well.
That's some great stuff. Let's talk about wide open throttle speeds at a cruise and speeds at wide open throttle, and let's talk about some performance numbers.
Right, so this boat, really the sweet spot for this boat in terms of efficiency and speed is at about 4,000 RPM.
Okay.
You're going to be burning about, you know, between 26 and 28 gallons an hour, depending on your load. And you'll see speeds from 40 to 43, depending on how heavy you are.
Okay.
In a full tournament load, you know, with the live wells filled, ice, four or five people on board, it'll be around 40. But, you know, light right now, you're going to see 44 easy. And you're going to be doing 1.6 to 1.8 miles per gallon, which is really impressive for a boat this size.
That is.
You gotta remember, it may be called a 32, but this boat is really almost over 33 feet in length. It's a big 32, so those are big numbers for a boat this size.
Well, awesome stuff. Well, Will, we can't thank you enough for your time today and for the walkthrough and the sea trial. It was so much fun going that fast. And we couldn't have asked for a more beautiful day.
Oh, no. I mean, it's just picture perfect down here. It's perfect weather. Just get out in the ocean and let these boats rip.
I love it. Well, as I say, find your dreams, go after them, and whether you live, work, or play on the water, just get on the water.
Get on the water, get a Contender, and go fishing.
Awesome.
All right, so if you need more information, please contact Kim Sweers, the boat boss, Will Barrett at FB Marine Group. We would love to show you some different options and what's out there in the Contender line. We look forward to working with all of you, and don't forget to make it an epic day.
And tune back in a couple weeks, you guys. We're going to have a brand new 44 CB arriving as well.
All right, so rain check on that.
Rain check for sure.
All right, guys. Take care. Have a great day.
Catch y'all later.